This is Dr. Sara here from Partha Dental, Gachibali branch. So a patient named Sri Lakshmi had visited to our clinic in Gachibali, and she wanted to know more about the clips or the braces treatment. Now the focus will be shifted to Sri Lakshmi, and you can hear it from her own voice. What exactly was the problem and what are her doubts will be cleared by our orthodontist, Dr. Sriram.
Hi, I'm Sri Lakshmi. Actually, I have undergone with the dental treatment a few years back, like 6 years ago. But now my problem is that from 2-3 years, I recognize that my upper teeth is projecting forward again, and I have few spaces in the lower teeth. So I came here to know the cause and for the treatment to get back my teeth well.
That's a complaint given by patient Sri Lakshmi. Usually after orthodontic treatment, usually the teeth tends to move back to their normal position because of two reasons. Either because of the improper treatment or because of the retention pills which have not gone through. For her case, you can see the gaps which have come after orthodontic treatment, which has been done after 6 years. The main cause for this is swallow. The tongue, you can see the tongue. The tongue has not been corrected while she has gone through the treatment in the prior at an early age. So now we are correcting the tongue and simultaneously closing the gaps. Because of this tongue only, the teeth tends to get forward. So we are correcting the tongue. How the ceramic brackets look, which looks similar to the tooth. These are the tooth colored brackets, which are more aesthetic and more alert. Okay.